Hey everybody, it's Brian from iSpring, and this time we're going to have a closer look at how to use templates from the iSpring Content Library. First, just click Slide Templates on the iSpring toolbar, and now you can see the template library. These are all basically slides which represent the different parts of a course, and you've got a bunch of different layouts to find the best way to communicate info to your learners. You can narrow down what you're looking for by using the search function, or by checking these boxes on the left. And as you can see, there's a bunch of different cool themes to choose from. And down here at the bottom, there are some scenarios with characters to reproduce real-life workplace situations. Now don't forget that you can mix and match all these slide templates in a single course, so you've got everything you need and nothing you don't. To add a slide template, just double-click it, and the slide will be inserted right in your course. Now you can change all this text to match the course material and make any other design changes. For example, let's say this yellow color doesn't quite match your course design. No problem. Just select all these bullets, right-click, and select a new color from the fill drop-down. What's that you say? That little guy? Don't worry about that little guy. This time, just go to the outline drop-down. And it's that easy. Not only that, you can swap out images, characters, icons, and anything else. Seriously, it is super easy to slap together a quality e-learning course with the right templates and a little tweaking. Thanks for watching. Now, don't be late. Use a template. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.